up? I am here with
Ella,
Riel,
and you guys might know them from Henry Danger. And today we are going to do the TV show trivia challenge.
Yay! I'm excited. I've never really been in a YouTube video like this
before. Me neither.
So they're gonna ask me five trivia questions about Henry Danger, and I'm gonna ask them five questions about NRDD, and we are going to see how we do. I'm scared.
Let's go.
Me
so
too.
Am I.
Very scared.
What is Henry's full name? A. Henry Danger. B. Henry Dunlop. Or C. Henry Hart.
Henry Hart.
Yep.
Correct. That was an easy one. Yay. Oh, guys, by the way, as we're doing this, you guys can also test yourselves to see if you know our trivia.
Hey! Where does NRDD take place? A. Colorado. B. Wyoming. C. Boulderly Hills. Or D. Parker.
Come again?
It's mentioned many times.
I thought your last name was Parker.
It's Harper.
That was really close.
The answer is Colorado.
Oh, I was gonna say that. Okay, whatever. What episode does Charlotte find out? Season 2, episode 1. Season 1, episode 3. Season 1, episode 22.
Season 1, episode 3.
Woo!
Yeah. One of Ricky's hobbies is not A, magic, B, playing golf, C, thinking about becoming the world's first lawyer, president, astronaut, or D, reading manuals.
I think it's B.
No, but his parents own a shop.
Good point, but he likes to read manuals, doesn't he?
Yeah.
Because in the theme song, he's like, I'm gonna read the book.
Yeah.
That's just a regular book.
Yeah, but
not a manual.
Are you trying to trick us?
I'm just gonna do golf.
Yeah, playing golf.
Golf? I think that's it.
It was reading manuals.
Really?
Yeah.
Who is Piper's best friend? A. Stacy.
See, this one how they
B. Marla. Or C. Gabby.
Gabby. No, that's not what I was guessing. I said Gabby. Okay, Marla.
No.
Trick question. Both Marla and Gabby.
Hey! Trick questions. I get half a point.
Okay,
I
got half a point.
Half a point. Sweet. None of the quads have ever been this for Halloween.
Here we go.
Oh my god.
A, mac and cheese. B, another quad. C, a bull trainer. Or D, a jack in the box.
I remember they were another quad.
I remember jack in the box.
So it's either bull trainer or mac and cheese.
I remember A being the bull trainer.
Yeah.
Okay, so mac and cheese.
First point, guys.
Woo!
Thank you, Riel.
What happens when you enter Dungeon Stuff? A, the dinosaur breathes smoke. B, the dinosaur roars and says, welcome. C, the kitten waves its hand.
The dinosaur breathes smoke.
Yes.
Yay! Which is not an actual episode? A, the quadplex. B, urban legenders. C, MD Day. Or D, the secret.
I don't know.
Casey literally knows everything. He's like, oh, we watch one YouTube video.
Yeah, he's seen it
every
once.
Single
he
word.
Knows every single word. He's like, and then we're like, oh, can we watch? And he's like, no.
I know. And we're like, we're trying to listen to the rapper. He's like, no. I think that the fake one is...
The secret?
The secret. Okay.
The secret?
No.
Incorrect. It was actually Urban Legenders.
Oh, I almost guessed that. Last one.
What does Jasper collect?
Buckets. Last question.
He has
How did Tom and Anne meet?
Oh, they were ice skaters and they were
yep, they're ice
and then he lost his hair because
Yep. You guys got one!
Oh, we got two. Now.
And then Casey got like 17.
Alright, thank you guys so much for watching
this video.
Please give this video a big like if you enjoyed it, which I hope you did, and comment down below
something nice.
Please subscribe if you haven't already. We'd love it if you did.
Yes,
thank you.
Bye.